Hey there, Dr. Eric here at Fanwood Back Relief Center, offering convenient, affordable chiropractic care. If you haven't subscribed to our YouTube channel, please do so. And today we're going to talk about how vitamin D levels can lower your risk developing of diabetes. Among a group of nearly 700 women, researchers observed that the women who took a vitamin D supplement not only had higher vitamin D serum levels, but they also had lower blood sugar glucose readings. North American Menopause Society executive Dr. Joanne Pinkerton explains, although a causal relationship has not been proven, lower levels of vitamin D may play a significant role in type 2 diabetes mellitus. Vitamin D supplementation may help improve blood sugar control, but intervention studies are still needed to move forward. If you'd like more information on this study or on the services we offer, you can visit us at fanwoodbackrelief.com. Of course, if you have any specific questions, you can give us a call. Information's on the website. If you like the video, please click like, comment, or share. We like your input. And thanks for listening. We'll see you tomorrow. Have a great day.